morning children, welcome to the online class. Children, today in maths classes we are learning about the international place value chart. What is that children? International place value chart. In the this international place value chart is so many countries are used this international place value chart children. Okay, in this international place value chart we are dividing means separated by the periods. See children, that one is once period. In once period we have three places children. That one is once, tens, hundreds. Once, tens, hundreds. And next one goes to thousands place period children. That one is we have in that thousands period thousands and ten thousands. See children, thousands and ten thousands. And next goes to millions. Next goes to children. That one is thousands place we have three places children. Thousands, ten thousands and hundred thousands also we have children. See children, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. And next one is millions. In millions period we have millions, that short form is M. And next goes to 10 millions, that one is PM, means shortcut is PM, means 10 millions. Next one is 100 millions, that one is 100 millions. And next goes to billions. Billions period is divided into three periods children. That one is billions, 10 billions, 100 billions. Billions, 10 billions, 100 billions. Once again see children, in the international place value chart, we are dividing the periods. See children, that one is ones, tens, hundreds. In thousands place we have thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. And next goes to millions. Millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. In billions, see children, billions, 10 billions, 100 billions. Children, in the international place value chart, we put commas like this, three digits children. First we want to keep the commas, ones period, we have in the ones period, three places. And next goes to in thousands place, we put comma, three places, after three places. And next in millions also, we keep comma, three periods. And next one, billions children, okay? Children, see children, we are giving some examples, example numbers children. Here see children, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. This number is how to read this, see one children, 78,123. 78,123. And next number is children, 9, 3, 4, 5, the charts. Comparison of Indian and international place value charts. Okay, see children, upper part is Indian place value chart children and down part is international place value chart. Okay, see children, what is the variation of Indian place value chart and international place value chart? See children, in Indian place value chart, we have in months place like as the months, tens, hundreds. In international place value chart also, we have like the term is children, ones, tens and hundreds. And next goes to thousands period children. In Indian place value chart, thousands, we have thousands, ten thousands, thousands and ten thousands. Here see children, in international place value chart, thousands, ten thousands and next, hundred thousands. Means in Indian place value chart, we have lakhs period. In international place value chart, that one is hundred thousands. See children, how like I am keeping commas? Three digits. In Indian place value chart, we have keep commas like this. First we want to write the three digits after two digits. In international place value chart, we keep commas three digits children. Observe the variation of Indian place value chart and international place value chart. And next in Indian place value chart, 10 lakhs. The international goes to that one is millions. That for short form is denoted by M. That one is 10 lakhs. In international place value chart, that one is billions. Next goes to in Indian place value chart, crores. In crores, we have in that 10 crores. 10 crores means like T and CR. We are writing like that T and CR. See, Shinna, how do I can keep in commas? In Indian place value chart, 1, 2, 3 and next goes to after 2 digits we will keep commas. In international place value chart, that one is 100 billions. That one is 100 billions. See, Shinna, commas, how do I can keep in here? 1, 2, 3 and next after 3 digits. 1, 2, 3 and next 3 digits. And next, see one children, Indian place value chart, 100 crores. In short for HR, HCR. And next, see children, how many? That one is goes to in international place value chart, billions. What is that children? Billions. Observe children, how they can keep commas in Indian place value chart and international place value chart. Okay children,